Elvis, because without Elvis, I wouldn't be here this afternoon. As a matter of fact, I'm going to stay with Elvis for two more songs. This is my homage to Elvis Presley. Every show I do a homage to Elvis, because if not for him, I wouldn't be here. And my friend Conway Twitty. For 7 years, I got to open up Conway Twitty shows, and it don't get no better than that. Starting right after that song. Well, I got to tell you, now Elvis, let's go back to Elvis. 1959. I won't do this song because I heard this song. My sister brought it home on a 45 record. And I heard this, it was 1959, number one song. I now know it sold like millions of records. That's not it. We're not going to do that first. We're going to do, are you ready? I heard this, I'm 9 years old. I was Garen's age. Boy, is he relaxed. I've never seen a drummer so relaxed. But anyway, I'm his age, my grandson's age. I was so impressed by music in 1959, especially this guy. He did this song, I Ain't Been the Same Since. I Ain't Been the Same Since. That's what you say each time that I hold you this way. When the night grows cold and I want to hold you, baby, don't say it. Say it all.